Well, hello everyone, and welcome back to Hollow Knight with me. Alright, we got some stuff to do. Let's get started where we left off. Let me bring this up real fast here just to make sure I'm not missing something. We have a lot of things to go and try to get rid of, or help pass to the other side. And we have like the Colosseum of Fools and stuff. So let's just start where we left off at the Forgotten Crossroads. Allergies are kicking up this season, so I have a little bit of a cough in me, which is not fun. That is a lot of masks. Yeah, it's a lot of masks. Okay, and we were looking through here to see where we kind of want to start. Where are we right now? Where are we? and we want to kind of make our way around. We're gonna do things. Do we want to try Colosseum of Fools again? We want to fight things, but I think in order to do that, we have to just kind of travel around everywhere. I guess first stop being this guy over here, maybe? That sounds like an okay plan. Let's start with that. Actually, we're not here. Where are we right now? Ah, right. Yes, we're there. Can we even go down? Is that a thing? Because if we can go down, we can make our way over to here. I think. Did I open this? I don't think I opened that. I don't know how to open that. I don't think I can. Because this one right here is blocked off. Although I could just go back and use the stag again to go there. Anything? I don't know which one to start, to be honest. Where do we even begin? Should we go to the King Station and just go over there? I think that might be the... Yeah, that might be a good course of action. Start with one of them, I guess. We just want to get that essence. You are loud in my ears. Okay. forget where we are right now. Then we go up and over there, and then we'll hit the we'll hit the bench at the top. Don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch me. Thank you. Oh, right. I'm not collecting. I don't have that charm on. Am I too high? Should we go talk to this dude again? Hi, friend. Be on your way then. It's rest and I'll return to. Though in these times of sleep, I'll prove uneasy. Yeah. Thank you. Ow. Here is the bench that I want to go to. Up here, isn't it? Right? No? Not here? It's up here somewhere. I'm all the way at the top. Must be over here. Oh, wait. We go down that way. Whoops. Oh. Ow. Stop it. I hate those things. They throw three of them, and they're always... One of them always has to hit me. Can I? Did I ever? The Shash trapped. Yeah. Right. We go down. There we go. This dude. I thought we did pretty good last time we fought this dude. Ooh, with two masks left. Never have I been defeated in combat. I can see myself there, still sleeping. How long have I been hidden here? Here at the edge of the world, no one could find me, except you. Warriors, knights, kings, even time itself. They have no power over me, only you. You're the darkness, come to consume me. Well, that's... body of a warrior with a shield and nails. Anything? Nothing. Okay, we did that. 957. What if she has to come back with how many? Uh, 900. Okay, yeah. Well, we have 900 now. which means we now make our way back up without dying. Can we do it? I don't know. They just spawn there, huh? Almost got hit by that stray one. That would have sucked. We made it here. Can I? Yeah, Does this work? Oh, it only does that many. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go back with our trusty. I mean, we don't really need the swarm anymore. We don't really need Geo anymore. Dream Shield is nice to have. Not sure how to get the last section of that. I'll have to find out. We need to go. I want Hive Blood. Like Long Nail. That'll work. I just like to see where I'm at. Oh, I can double click to see that? Oh, that's nice. I didn't know that I could do that. I wish I knew that. Okay. We did that one. Now let's make our way back to... I guess we make our way back to a stag station, huh? And then head out. I don't know. Green path? Yeah, we could probably go find our way to green path. There's two up there that we need to go get. Okay. Just this way. I think it's just this way. Green path, please, Mr. Stag. Thank you. Sit on the bench and down and all the way over there. Probably sit on that bench and then go all the way back down. Oh, well, well, there's a stag station right there. We might just make our way back. We'll find out. We could probably just use the go back to home screen trick, since we know that works. Just takes us back to the last bench, which is this one. So, right? Yeah. This way. No, don't sit at that bench. Or do sit at that bench. I don't know, I haven't fought this one before. It's not hard to go back. Yeah, okay. Miss something here? Oh, it's right here. Precious children, a monster has come for us in the dark. Will you sing for me? Challenge the warrior dream. Sure. One of these things with like a dark. One by one, their eyes closed at last. I felt it, a warm stillness falling over us. I'm sorry I was frightened of you. You were always protecting us, even when we couldn't see you. Take us there, please. A place where light cannot haunt us. A place without dreams. Please. $11.57. We will need to go to back to what's her face. Which is all the way over here. There's a stack station there. We can play around a little bit. We don't need to go back there right now. We're at 1100. Or wait, are we? Oh yeah. That gave us 200, so we're 1157. Neat. I like that. We can make our way straight down to that stag station and go to that one and then just go there, just right over. That might be a good option. Just get out of here and go straight down. This shield is gonna kill me too. Don't touch it. You can touch that one. Hi, friend. We need to go to... Where do we need to go to? Queen's Garden. Thank you very much. Sit at this bench and then go... If I remember right, there's a place up here. Yep. Then it's this, thing. Shall we wait together, stranger? Shall we play together? Sure. What do you got? Okay. Ow. Ow. Helping. Neither are you, frankly. might be an okay setup. Long nail. Long nail. Helped a lot. Extra long nail. Oh, stranger, you're strong. Much stronger than me. I've been waiting a long time, stranger. I've been fighting a long time, stranger. I'm very, very tired. The queen will be here soon, and I just need to sleep a little. Wake me when the queen arrives, stranger. Perhaps the queen will teach us both to fly, stranger. That would be fun. Wouldn't it? That was fun, friend. Protector of root and leaf, we honor you. Okay, all right. Anything? Nope. What did that put us at? 1307. Oh, right, I took it off. I don't want to go through there. that would be a pain. Ah, man. Okay. Well, I think that's like the last one, though. Oh, nope, there's that one right there. Herpader, we go to the storage room. Yeah, storage, I think, is what that one is. City storeroom. Por favor. Thank you. Then we just make our way down. All the way down. Right, we're up here, and then over, up, and around. Just kind of annoying, but it's where we're at. Oh, right. Do that right? Yeah. Hi, friend. Elder Who, beware dreams of glory, child. Turn back and do not return. Yeah, let's see what you got. Ooh. Did not hit me. I think I'm getting better at fighting things. My mind, it clears. Have we been sleeping, child? Ah, I remember those proud lords. Were they truly monsters? I remember their eyes now, bright and clear. Why then did I fear them so? If there was madness in that village, it was I who brought it. They were right to cast me out. When I attacked, they were right to. They were right to kills. To kill me? Ah. We remember the Elder. No secrets over there. It killed itself. Eh. Get wrecked, noob. Okay. That's like the last one, isn't it? Well. I guess there's big boys like this one and, you know, like this one. Oops. And there's just this guy. Which I think we can make our way over to Palace Grounds and go get that. What does that put us at? 1407. Okay. We do the thing. Progress saved, and then we just go back to the bench. Hidden station, please. I bet. Let's go sit at that bench real quick. Bypass that dude. He's not shiny anymore? Not shiny? Oh, he is. Corpse in white armor. Nothing still, huh? Alright. Good luck with your endeavors. This thing, sit on this bench, go here, off to the left we go. And then hold on, wait a second, gotta go here refresh this. Sorry about that. We cannot go any farther. Hopefully that kept our spot where we want it to be. We have to slowly make our way back. I mentioned I hate this place. This place sucks. Fill up all my soul. There we go. We have a decent loadout, I guess. I have a sharp shadow. So then, shall we do battle? Let us test our strength in joyful combat. All right, Galleon. Let's go. Yep. He got me. Didn't do enough damage. That hurt. That hurt a lot. Okay. So instead of heavy blow, we go with unbreakable heart, which is, yeah. Gives us more, right? Yeah, like two more. Can you fill up? Yeah. Heck, wait. Is there a better way? Should we go get the bench up top? Would that help? I don't know. There we go, making our way up to the top, to this bench up here. Bench, you have anything to say? It couldn't be built. What couldn't be built? Railway? Oh, I can just go through the thing up here. That's right. Is this the weird one though, with all the big monster things, huh? It is. Well, we only have to go a little ways. Right. not this way. But we can go over here. Nope, not that way either. Ah, this way. Why? Oh, it can climb stuff. I forgot I could do that. That doesn't come back alive. It's this way. Hi. You. Can I just hit you and start this? Yeah. Alright, where you at? Spells are powerful. Unbelievable. I am defeated at last. So, this is what it feels like to be bested. Still, though, I am strong, am I not? When you see our king, surely you'll tell him of my valor. Yes. He sent you here to test me, didn't he? He knew I had not forgotten brave Galleon. I knew he had not forgotten brave Galleon. Yeah. I am ready to join you now, brothers. You and I, let us leave this place together. Whew. 1607. The body of a fallen warrior. Anything? Nope. Nothing left. I forgot this was up here. Didn't even remember there was up there. Did I take my charm off? No, I still have it. Okay, cool. Oh, right. I sat at that bench. Right. Yeah. Well, gotta go down. Right. And then down. Long nail. Real nice. Ow. Rude. Heal me. Sure, we'll stay here for a second. Get that save going. Sharp shadow. Down we go. Hello. What's up? Yeah. Okay, go for a walk. Okay. Should we go see this dude? Alright, nothing there. Just an empty shell. Voilà. Perhaps it'll take the true dream nail. Wielder, you've returned. Let me have a look at that dream nail. The dream nail now holds 900 essence with its core. Are you surprised that this old kingdom has so many hidden dreams? Yes, you're starting to see them. The connections between us and the dreams we leave behind, like prints in the dust. The time has come for you to learn how to revisit the places connected to you. Hold the dream nail tight, Wielder, and imagine a great gate opening before you. Ooh. Dream gate. Hold down while using dream nail to set a dream gate. Hold up while using the dream nail to travel to the dream gate. Okay. The dream nail glows bright. It holds over 1200 essence. Looking into it, I can see so many memories peering back at me. So many asking to be remembered. None of us can live forever, and so we ask those who survive to remember us. Hold something in your mind, and it lives on with you, but forget it, and you seal it away forever. That is the only death that matters. Huh, so they say. Enough of that, though. Take this relic and come back to me with 1500 essence. Go. Ooh, an arcane egg. Yes, I thought so. More than 1500 essence. The dream nail is close. So close to fully awakening. Continue on your path, Wielder. I know not what guides you, nor what it is that drives you forward. Once you have collected 1800 essence, though, I will be here waiting. Take this gift. It may grant you strength and help you to collect the essence of this world. Hey, we got another mask. I like that. Okay. Alright, 1800. We need 200 to do anything. Oh boy. Hmm. The bugs within this glade are under my watch. Treat them with respect and you may remain, but raise your nail and you'll contend with me. Does she just murder you? Because I don't know a way to actually hit her. It's a ghost. I don't really have ghost ability, ghost killing ability. That dude just wants you. How does? If I'm out of people to go, I guess technically I'm not out of people to go try and kill. Not kill, you know, help pass on. That's the correct wording. We also have the God Home stuff to go do. We still have the Colosseum of Fools. Might go try the Colosseum of Fools again. I'm feeling pretty good with how we're doing right now. So we might go try the Colosseum of Fools. And the setup that we got going on right now is actually kind of nice. This is one of the worst places. That sound. Ooh. Can I just... yeah. Lord Fool, give me another chance. I'll prove my strength to you. Oh. Are we all fools? Oh, our friend is gone. How miserable to be stuck here instead of continuing my quest. I came to this kingdom to fulfill a promise, and that is what I will do. Alright, Zote. Place a mark, begin the trial. Sure. Let's try.
Huh?
Ow! Ow. Ew. they're faster at the end. Oh, man. I thought I did really well, too. Don't need a compass. Don't really need that. We have more life there. Can't fit that in. Dream Shield is 3. Do we bring some spiders with us? Would that help, do you think? I don't know, we can try it. Oh, whoops. Come on, spiders. So many times. Okay. This is not going well. Stop! Well, I don't think the spiders helped me very much. I know the extra life helps me, but... do I do, like, shroom? Right. and grub, then we have more healing, more... Oh, also... I have that. Okay. Why'd you stop? Those are strong. Took way too much damage right there. Ow. Hi, friend. You have anything to say? Why does it disturb me? Oh my gosh. Whoa! you die in that? Yeah.
Ow! Stop!
Oh my gosh. That's hard. That's difficult. Yeah. Wow. Okay. That's a lot of fighting to get to just that spot. And then there's so much more. I forgot that you can hit spikes. Oh, I'm a dummy. I'm a dummy. You can bounce off of spikes if you hit him with the sword. I forget that. I just forget that. I don't have the brain to do that. Oh, shoot. Oh, I'm going to have to come back another time to finally beat the Colosseum of Fools. Thank you so much for joining me. If you like it, if you like what we do, enjoy, if you enjoy it. Words are hard today, apparently. Go down there, hit that subscribe button for me. And with that, I will see you next time.
What button was that? I pushed the brake button.
Push space bar. It's a yellow ping.
You probably could have found a boat. We were at a dock. Did we look for a boat?
There was a boat. We wanted it.
What? Soren?
I mean, see, we should just, next time we should just skip it. Let's just
No.
Why are we even picking up weapons, man? Let's just get in the car and go die and make it easy.
No, you know what should have really happened? We should have known that there was a fucking boat.
That is true. Thanks, Oren.